And now the weather.
We're here live at Montreal Comic Con. I'm with the mayor of Montreal, Denis Coderre. We just did the ribbon cutting to officially launch Comic Con weekend.
Well, thanks for refereeing. I think it was important. we need somebody sharp.
You've been a supporter of the event for a while now.
Yep.
You know, you even let us do our press conference in City Hall, which is your house.
Wasn't that great?
It was amazing.
And tomorrow we have some guests, too.
Tomorrow we have something very, very special, which I think you're pretty excited about.
I am.
I think that was your way to...
Look at the face. Is that excitement?
I think that...
Is that excitement? Is that the definition of excitement?
I personally think that you just wanted a one-on-one. You wanted a one-on-one moment with somebody, and you made it happen
that
way.
Well, I'm the mayor. It's my city, for God's sake.
Tell me how important you think this event is for Montreal.
I think it's important. It's important just for the joie de vivre, but it's also... You know, it's the little child inside the man.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I'm freaking out. I have my brother Deadpool around here, and but you know, it's about letting go, having fun, a lot of passion. It's about sharing our passion, you know, from the video games to the comic books to you know, any characters that you want to be. And
yeah.
I think, and it's Montreal, so everything is possible.
Montreal Comic Con this weekend. The mayor himself was here. Come on down, check it out.
You have no choice. You have to come.
Or your taxes are going to go up.
That's an idea.